But yeah, I'll try and take one of these teleports and not fight the mana core. I'm not opening that gate because I just don't want to deal with that. I don't think a Hawk will help too much for this. It is extra firepower, but I don't believe it's enough to make a large difference in things. And it's good for me to just have something there. In case I need a retreat. I don't fail the map. Okay, so if you're cool, you'll just win here. You'll just do this and win. But assuming things go horrifically wrong, you kind of want to also have backups here. So you don't lose your HQ to this. So I'm just going to like actually YOLO it. Hopefully it doesn't go horrifically wrong. I don't know how Gaia is supposed to work now, and that's the worst part. But hey, if you play safe, you have opportunity to retry the fight as many times as you want. At least Dreamer's not, like, any different from before. Still really easy. You just never want to be moving up. You always want to be moving down. Guy's just annoying now. I don't know why.